What's up, viewers? Welcome back to Zelda Skyward Sword on the last episode. I found out who took my bird. Or my, was it Lothwing? That's what they call it. Sorry. Hey. So guys, so now I have to figure out where to go. Okay. So, I have no idea what this bird is. Hey, look, it's wooden plank. Hey, butterflies, how are you? Watch out! Oof. I didn't need that. Oh, come on, where do I go? Why can't I go in there? Let me in. Ow! That hurt. What's up here?
Hey!
Love machine. Nice, him.
Over here. I have some information about your Lothwing. Come over here.
Hey, I'm coming, dude.
Hey, I was just looking for you. I heard your Lothwing has gone missing, so I thought I'd join in the search. And get this, when I asked Flitch what he knew, he started acting weird.
Oh, I'm sorry, Love Machine. I really wanted to tell you, but if Bruce found out I told you.
It sounds like Bruce forced him to keep quiet about it. Go on, tell him the truth.
Yeah, tell me the truth, dude.
Just a little while ago, when I was cleaning the dining hall, Goose and his buddies came in. They didn't notice I was there and started talking about their plans to find your Lothwing.
Them bastards.
I wanted to warn you, Love Machine, but just as I tried to sneak away, Goose and his gang grabbed me. They said that if I told, they'd make sure I would never be able to ride a bird again.
It sounds like Goose and his buddies have a plan to capture your bird and hide him near a waterfall. Well, near a waterfall with me. Quick, let's take a look at your map.
Yes, map.
That's it, right there. I think it means the waterfall marked here with X. You know how to read a map, right?
I am not illiterate, dude. I am a genius. Sometimes. Not much, but sometimes.
Press plus at any time to see a map of the area. If you get lost, just press plus.
I don't know what plus is.
Forgive me, Love Machine. I can't help being such a coward. I'm really sorry.
It's okay. So, waterfall.
One more thing, Love Machine. If you're going out to the waterfall, remember that there are some dangerous things. They're creepy. Crawlies, you need to carry your sword.
I want a sword!
I think I saw Knight Commander going into the spawn hall a while ago. You should go ask him if you can borrow one.
Where's the spawn hall? Is it? Please be a part of it. Yes! It's the spawn hall.
Hey, it's Love Machine! So you still want to get some sword practice even though today is wing ceremony? I'm impressed. The sword is in the back room, go back there and get it. I'll be here for a while, so if there's anything you need, or anything you don't understand about handling the sword, go ahead and ask.
Yes, sir. Now where's my sword? My sword. My sword. My sword. 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 My sword. I wanna stab things with my sword. My sword. Stab things with my sword. My sword. I got a practice sword. Let's cut some. What's that beeping? Oh, okay, I get it. Just saw me my sword set. Now let's do this. Oh, I don't need to practice, do I? Let's try. Okay. Nope. Oop. There we go. I suck at games. Yes, there we go. What? What am I supposed to do with it? Screw you, you log. I hate you. Haha. Yeah. That's right, love machine. You really are a strong swordsman. Easy to teach too. You make this instructor proud. I like your hair, dude. Is it a mullet under there? So, wait, what am I supposed to do? Great, now I'm gonna surround you with logs. You need to cut them all without moving from this spot. All you have to do is swing the Wii remote and nunchuck horizontally at the same time. Give it a shot. Okay. Oh, that's cool. Okay. That sure looked like it felt good. So, why didn't you try a fatal blow?
Sure thing.
Oh wait, when the enemy is down, target it with Z and swing the Wii remote at nunchuck at the same time to land a fatal blow. Do a side slash on the log, when it down, try finishing it off with the technique.
Yeah, okay.
So, wait, what? Okay. Ha! That's even cooler. A fatal blow is also an effective move to use right after you use your shield or a well-placed spin attack to knock an enemy on its back. Oh, but monsters don't stay down for long, so you'll have to swing the Wii remote and dump chuck quickly before they get back on their feet.
Okay, see ya.
Hey!
Hey!
You can't take swords outside of the sparring hall.
But I need it! Supposedly. I don't know. I've never been there yet.
What do you think you're doing sneaking out with it?
I wasn't sneaking. I was just walking. Come on. Let me have it.
What? Your loft ring is missing? You want to go look for it?
Well, I guess I can make an exception just this once. But remember, the Skyloft is a peaceful place. Only knights carry swords.
So I don't want to see you swinging around like crazy up there. I don't want to get in a ton of trouble over this. So, here's the deal. Make sure you get a plenty of practice on these logs first. And once you get outside with that sword, only use it when you absolutely have to. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I'm gonna use it on everything. I'm gonna pull it out whenever I want. My sword, not... I know some dirty comments might have popped up if I didn't correct that. This way. Okay. Hey, snip things! I can't remember what they're called.
Hey, friend, walk this off over here and say hello.
Oh, I guess. I'll just talk regularly with this.
How do you do, with what you call a Shikaya?
I know I'm gonna get a lot of these names wrong, and I apologize to Zelda fans if I do. Glad to meet you. I must own a few words, so I'll get right to it. You're going to find yourself in puzzling circumstances as you make your way through this world. If you should find yourself stuck and you have no idea how to move forward, come save me. I got nothing for you right now, but down the road, when you're feeling stuck, the things I'll show you may just get you back on the right track. Good luck out there, friend. We're not friends. I just met you. We're associates. Help me out and then we become friends. Right now, I don't even know you. Let's save real quick. Save. Okay. Come on. I'm impatient when it comes to things.
Oops, sorry, broke a rope. Wasn't supposed to pull it out yet. You still looking for a beetle? Ah, my sky beetle. So close. Oh, well, to catch it, I would need a bug net anyway. I wish I hadn't thrown out the one I bought at Beetle Air Shop. Aw. Beetle Air Shop? What's that? I wanna go there. I wanna see if they have anything cool. Okay. I feel poor, I only got 10 rubies. So, am I going the right way? So, it's right there. So, wait, there's a waterfall. Oh, a waterfall, I hope it's the right waterfall. Nah, that's gonna suck. Shut up, Stanima. Hey, it's a kid. So it's over here, I guess. Don't fall. Don't fall. Do not fall, please. Okay. Shut up. Playing with my sword. Swing it. Now. No, now. There we go. Now. Yes. This way. Oh, that doesn't look good. Dark cave is never good. Is that my bird? I think so. Okay, that's it for this episode. I will leave an indentation in the top right. Sorry, I'm tired. Right corner of the screen for the next video. Put the sword away link to a love machine. And remember to subscribe, leave me a comment, and like. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Daily Boo. Tumblr. I'll leave all the links in the description, and I will catch you later.